Missouri has many privately owned ponds and lakes that provide wonderful fishing opportunities. But you might be faced with the challenge of having a bass population that contains an overabundance of slow-growing bass that do not reach a large size. Ponds with an overstocked bass population are characterized by numerous 8 to 12 inch bass. The fish obtain enough food to stay alive, but not enough to grow very much. This situation can be good for controlling and producing good quality bluegill. Additionally, if you desire crappie, high bass numbers can help to keep the crappie population in check. However, overstocked bass is a problem if you prefer to catch bigger bass more often. The practice of releasing these fish to grow bigger only compounds the problem because this condition most often occurs when adequate numbers of smaller bass are not harvested. If this is the case, the first thing a pond owner should do is increase bass harvest to a rate of 20 to 25 per acre consistently over a 3-year period while keeping good records and using a slot length limit. Anglers should be encouraged to harvest fish less than 12 inches long. Fish between 12 and 15 inches should be returned to the water unharmed. Bass longer than 15 inches may be harvested or released depending on angler preference. If you're not seeing suitable fish growth, then increase harvest to 40 to 50 per acre or 50 to 75 per acre and continue until you begin to see the sizes you desire. Removing many of the smaller bass makes more food available for the remaining fish. Having a strong bluegill population for the bass to feed on is important, but stocking additional bait fish like fathead minnows, gizzard shad, or golden shiners will not provide long-term success and can create additional problems. Patience is important. It may take several years to restore a balanced fish population in a small pond, and even longer in a large lake. Selective harvest of fish, in addition to good record keeping, should help maintain the quality largemouth bass fishing most pond owners desire. For more details about overstocked bass, check out this free aqua guide available on our website.